I'll try harder. I'll do my best.
Do your job.
I'll get it done right now.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Not now. I'm busy. Come back later.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just leave it on the desk there, please. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
I must act. I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. Burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
I need my gun.
You're a worm through time. The thunder distorts you.
I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello, this is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? Grow brighter around one constant. They revolve. Hedren is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedren put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there. And she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedren dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
My sister had this dream, a bad dream. The whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always one step ahead. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
comes. White curls, but yellow and red.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
You
the truth of all mankind! You are home! You are wonderful! You've taken your boss! Your boss! You!
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
Thank you.